protocol for the jet.
Eh, it's on the clipboard. Look, do we really have to do this? All things considered.
We're putting a PT-based exit inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Say what?
Hey, it's me. I'm hearing suspicious sounds.
Thought I heard something. Checking it out. Over.
Trastroviti, comrade.
Lieutenant Colonel.